Hello. Just going to be a quick one today. I'm going to make Quarantinis, which is basically martinis for quarantine. I've decided to go for a chocolate Quarantini, which means using this cocoa gin. So it'll be chocolatey. The other ingredients you'll need, vermouth. Now we have dry and bianco, depends how dry you like your martinis. I like mine quite sweet. Actually, you normally use a mixer too. So, right, I have my glass chilling nicely. So that's ice in the glass with topped up with water. So that's gonna chill nicely. Then I've got my shaker. Somewhere, oh yes, here it is. I have a measure. Yeah, I know, that makes you laugh. But I have got a measure, because with martinis, it is quite important that you get the measurements right. Some of martini aficionados would hate the fact that I'm using more than just a wipe of vermouth. But you know what? I don't care. So into the shaker goes one, two shots of gin factors. I'm gonna make
three, four.
Ooh, that's different, very different. So obviously you can make martinis with whatever you want to make them, because it's an alcoholic drink. So just make it with whatever you enjoy, as long as it's vermouth and gin or vodka. You can have the vodka martinis. I like gin martinis. Add some bianco, so vermouth, bianco. And this is where people are going to shout at me because I use far too much. And yeah, I'm going to make two of bianco. It's pure alcohol at the end of the day. So I'm just going to chuck in one of the dry as well. There we go. Ooh. So, shaker. So, what was it James Bond said? Shaken, not stirred. Oh crap. So, most people say don't shake or stir. So, I'm just going to do this. I don't know if that counts as a shake or a stir, really. But who knows? And do you know what? That's as simple as it actually is. So, let's just put it in here. Oh, it filled my whole glass. It's gonna be powerful. Now, obviously garnish, so if this was a normal martini, I'd be doing a twist of lemon or a twist of lime. But as it's a chocolate Quarantini, I'm just doing some chocolate flakes. Do you know what? I think I could stay nicely for weeks with that. Powerful stuff.